You're on my level. Let's not be utter savages about this, okay? I know that some of you are emotional. Guess I'm going to have to work for this one.
Out of the picture! Last words?
I helped you out there.
Put one down. They're finished. Huh? was painful. We're all just scrounging for pennies. Go find some targets.
Yeah, okay.
Enough of this. Get out here.
You got it.
Revenge doesn't interest me much.
I'm not gonna last much longer!
Don't have time for this.
I'm hit!
You're better already. That was a classic case of creative destruction, and we all got just a little bit richer.
Out right now, it is finally time for the return of the Uncharted 4 Top 5 Plays. I hope you're all really enjoying the game, and thanks a lot for the great number of submissions I got within the very first week, but for now, I won't keep you waiting any longer. Let's get... Kicking things off at number 5 on the map Remnants is Sergeant Snare's Cannon, who finds himself in the ideal situation with his RPG power weapon. Four guys all stacked right in front of him. Of course he's going to make use of that opportunity, and so he does. An enemy tries to revive them all with the Gentamani Stone, but to no avail, and the last one he takes down with the AK. Number 4 goes to Long Live Helgast on River, my personal favorite map so far, and he really shows off well what you can do in Uncharted 4 multiplayer that you can't do in any other. He slams the gun.
I have a good feeling about our partnership.
Trials, Savior, and
what's up everybody, it's Roman Gaming here, and with Uncharted 4 out right now, it is finally time for the return of the Uncharted. I hope you're all really enjoying the game, and thanks a lot for the great number of submissions I got within the very first week, but for now, I won't keep you waiting any longer, let's get started. Kicking things off at number 5 on the map Remnants is Sergeant Snare's Cannon, who finds himself in the ideal situation with his RPG power weapon. Four guys all stacked. Thank you. player that you can't do in any other. He slams the guy down in midair using the grappling hook, of course has to celebrate with a taunt, and even though the last guy won't have him do that so easily, he's no problem to him at all. The very first Hail Mary in the series comes from Dima Elite on Madagascar City, and what more is there to say? It seems to take a very long while before the hit finally shows up on screen, and while we're at it, KO's another guy in the face with a shotgun as well. Now I thought this play was brilliant. He makes his way towards the capture.
I hope I was your first choice.
Getting up. Oh, I'm terribly moved.
capitalized on my investment. Jump. There are makers and takers. All done here. Don't take from me again. Try not to get yourself killed, huh?
What is that? Anyone that runs from me, I don't blame you.
I'm coming for you!
Who? Success has many fathers.
It's a lot more fun for me when you fight fast.
We need you up and shooting.
I'm a professional.
Thanks.
Huh?
down.
Sorry, China. You're done. I get that assist.
They say money is the root of.